Take it. Torres at the near post there for the flick on. It's come to the far post and Arsenal have the lead.
Rosicky, good football from Arsenal. Always in the centre as well. Rosicky!
Exchanging passes with Rosicky. Oh, and the header's by Aubry! And Arsenal have done it! What an incredible finish! It's Thierry Henry! It would have to be, wouldn't it?
Vincent start of play, effectively three because of Arsenal's better goal difference. And Arsenal have a game in hand. And this is Fabregas. And Fabregas is in here for Arsenal. Fabregas, surely! Yes! 30 seconds into the second half, Arsenal are in front.
Adebayor, now Sonko under the spotlight again as Adebayor runs at him. Rosicky, Fabregas, Adebayor! Arsenal's 1,000th Premier League goal.
Rosicky, Cleb wants it, Fabregas has got it. Says Fabregas, beautifully done, Adebayor!
The same sort of system and ideas that was enough to see off Manchester United. Here's Fabregas for Arsenal. Excellent ball in Eduardo. What a start! Clinically taken by the red-hot Eduardo. And West Ham barely last a couple of minutes before going behind. Adebayor. Green has missed it. Can he get there, Adebayor? Cut back.
Space to his right, Walcott's in here, can he finish? He can, 1-0 Arsenal!
Rosicky could turn again, but no real pressure. Bassania, Brady's got the ground, exposed once again, I'm afraid. The ball back to Diaby, brilliantly done! What a super goal!
Rosicky. Come back from this, it will be one of the great Premier League stories. This is Nasri. Inside, three or four defenders and allowed to score.
Rosicky, Van Persie, teeing up Arteta! What a wonderful Arsenal goal!
Very good. The way of Rosicky, set off once again there for Arsenal. Here's Benayou. On to Jovinho, the flag stays down. It's Jovinho for Arsenal! And he's gone!
Great defending by Laurent Koscielny.
Talk about end-to-end. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Van Persie! Oh, it's in! Brilliant goal!
Rosicky, Walcott, oh, he's got loads of space again, Walcott. Van Persie's just inside him, Oxlade-Chamberlain joining. Still Walcott going alone. Oxlade-Chamberlain! There's no stopping Arsenal now.
Arsenal moving okay here. Rosicky, Sanya, he's got the taste. One goal already. Oh, it's come for Rosicky! We've kept on running. One against two, but a very gifted one. Walcott is there if he can find him. He's done that, Theo Walcott. Gets it, Emirates goal at a vital time. It's 4-2 Arsenal. They have done to Tottenham what Tottenham came here trying to do to them.
Not quite until the guy's possession has actually made a contribution to the game.
And his cross. To reach his 30 goals for the season, and Arsenal in the blink of an eye on level.
Here's Rosicky. Son. Van Persie's timed it from the perfection, and what a finish! That is a beauty from Robin Van Persie! At the other end, it's Van Persie! It had to be him!
Prominent feature of Arsenal's early play. Jovinho. Gibbs is still there. He's in fact he's in a good position now. Gibbs! It's a goal! Kieran Gibbs' first goal in the Premier League.
Rosicky. Van Persie. They just won't let him shoot. Walcott can though, and he's going to get another goal! Second time round, hits the target.
Rosicky. This is where Arsenal can be devastating. They were in midweek against West Ham. Such pace on the counter-attack. Podolski, Giroud, struck it well. Oh, really well. Brilliant goal from the Frenchman, Olivier Giroud.
Ramsey, Rosicky lays it off. Opportunity from a tight angle for Walcott. And it's driven in at close range by Olivier Giroud. And Arsenal have got just what they needed at the start of this game. They've pulled a goal back already. They lead in the Allianz Arena, and they've made it on aggregate. Bayern Munich 3, Arsenal 2.